Hey guys, I've got some exciting news for you. We've got a new Mayhem level coming to Borderlands 3. We started out with Mayhem 1 through 4, then we had an update that gave us Mayhem 1 through 10. Well, now we're getting a Mayhem 11. And it's definitely not what you would expect it to be, and I believe this was requested as a mode from our content creators team, and the devs said, yeah, sounds like a good idea, let's do it. So what this mode does is it takes away all of the lobby modifiers, so the easy, medium, hard and very hard, where you would have like speed demon or loot explosion, those are all gone, along with the very tricky and hazardous hard and very hard modifiers. So right here, if you go down one and then take it to Mayhem 10, you can see all the modifiers that we're used to seeing. Then if you look at the XP, you can see plus 200%, plus 200% for the money and iridium, and then for loot, it's plus 2500%. But then when you turn it up to Mayhem 11, it does change all that, and it says Mayhem 11 is identical to Mayhem 10, but without any active modifiers. As a penalty, however, rewards are cut in half. Mayhem gear continues to drop at Mayhem 10, so the health, shield, and armor of the enemies all stays the same. You're just losing the XP, the money, the iridium, and the amount of loot. I've been playing in Mayhem 11 all day, and I haven't really noticed that much change in loot and rewards. Also, the Mayhem 11 rewards are now comparable to what Mayhem 5 would be, so you can see how all of that is cut in half. But yeah, not really noticeable. I've been absolutely loving it. However, I do enjoy some of the modifiers like the loot explosion and the speed demon. I'll show you guys some gameplay in Mayhem 11, and it's what you would expect in Mayhem 10 without all the crazy stuff going on in the lobby. Also, I've got this epic loader bot build for Flak. This is his 4th skill tree. Now, this has not been released yet. This is going to be a part of the second season pass that comes out on November 10th. And I've got some more videos coming today that is going to show you what this loader bot can do. It is now my favorite build, and I feel like Gearbox has been saving the best for last because this 4th skill tree is absolutely insane. Again, this 4th skill tree for all 4 characters will be available November 10th with the second season pass. Now, as far as Mayhem 11, that's going to be available for everyone. You don't have to purchase season 2 pass. Right here, I'm doing the mission in the Bloody Harvest event, and that is the event that returned from last October, and this is going to run until November 5th. And this Mayhem 11 that I'm playing is a beta, and shout out to 2K Games for sending me a code to access this beta. I've been having an absolute blast with it, and I cannot wait to show you guys this loader bot build and what this thing can do. It's way more OP than I expected it to be, and I'm just really impressed with it. I basically melted the Guardian takedown, I melted Wutan, and the entire Malawan takedown. There's nothing this bot can't do. In the next video, I'll show you guys the build and how I have it set up. This thing has all kinds of cool stuff and all kinds of different ways that you can make him OP. My previous build for Flak was one that I thought could never be beat. It's so much fun and so powerful, but this loader bot build just puts it to shame. Again, I'll have those videos up today, and if you guys want to finish watching the gameplay here with Captain Haunt, I've sent my loader bot in to take care of him, and he definitely does, so yeah, he's amazing. But yes, there is a lot of new stuff coming for Borderlands 3, and there's even a new game mode coming. I cannot wait to share that with you guys, but I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you next video.
The shreds.
I'm freaking loaded up with souls!
You there, how are your last breaths going?
There can be these!
Another falls silent.
My precious soul!